I hope you learn to make it on your own. And if you love yourself, just know you'll never be alone. I hope that you get everything you want and that you chose. I hope that it's the realest thing that you ever know. Hope you get the pretty girls that's pretty at everything. $1 million cribs, having $1 million dreams. And when you get it all, just remember one thing. Remember one thing, that one man could change the world. That one man could change the world. All I wanted was $100 million and a bad chick. Imagine this a month, some nights it felt like that I had it. Back on the mattress, staring at the ceiling, try connect the dots, but it's all making those attachments. I'm talking dreaming so hard, some nights it felt like draft day, you know. My stepbrother used to flip them bags outside the crib like it was trash day. No Kim K, but he bagged, yeah, yeah. But
when you get in on this show, it's took a live song. The show with Van and Connor and the Bleeding, holding them accountable as they're brought to show them the way, pushing them on their back to keep them moving forward as they're brought to make sure they see this thing through. They do the race, they finish the marathon, they graduate from the illustrious North Carolina Central University. Y'all see this drama here? Let me tell y'all something about this. Y'all see the numbers? C-O-9. That represents all the previous cohorts. Cohort 15 will start a new tradition in our program. From now on, have new inductees join our brotherhood. They will walk the drum to show their membership with our programs. And as the years go by, when we're long down cohort 20, 30, they will see this strong. And know this, y'all, Cohort 15 will be legacy.
We now begin a new chapter of life. Because you have protected me, provided for me, and have been the greatest source of encouragement I have been able to come this far along my journey. Loved you. And poured everything into you that is good in me. Watching you grow has been one of the most rewarding experiences of my life. You are an eagle now. It is time to stretch your wings and fly. See what this new land has to offer. And I know you carry my trust and belief. You will succeed. Soar majestically, and I always will look upon you with pride and love. Thank you. As we beat the drum today, you are now a part of the village. Welcome to the family, everybody.